Just say it starts with yourself. You have to really, really know your brand and know yourself. Know what you bring to the table. You can't ask for a seat at the table if you don't even know what you bring to the table. And so, you know, speaking from experience, I'm one of those people that I feel like no one's ever really wanted to give me a seat at the table. That's why I created my own, because when you know what you bring to the table, you realize that you are the table and the chairs. Yes. So I would say know what you bring to the table, and then also don't be afraid of those no's. Oftentimes, I don't know who said it, but a lot of people are scared to pitch their ideas because they know that there's a possibility that you're going to be told no. Who cares? I eat no for breakfast. You know what I'm saying? And so one of my friends, lastly, posted a quote the other day, and she said, they may have the same recipe, but the sauce still won't taste the same. Yes. The same thing applies for everybody in here. Know who you are, know what you bring to the table, and know that if somebody does tell you no, that's just a no. Yeah. It's just not your door, but it's still going to happen. If it wasn't going to happen, God wouldn't have given you the vision. Right. You already got the yes when He endorsed you, because He gave you the vision. So just go forth and know that just because somebody tells you no, it doesn't mean that's your end all and be all.
Yes.
I think she said it all.